day we will be gone.
Two weeks.
It's coming so quickly, but it still doesn't seem as if it's real.
No, we have this problem that we don't really believe that it's happening.
Yes.
So I think
it's sort of some sort of faraway dream.
Yeah.
Because all the essentials are still here. Coffee machine is still there.
Yeah.
Now the house is going to be nice. It's in a village, so it's very different from what we're used to right now. But we hope to make it work. We have never lived in a village, so it's the first time.
I like the new school. It's nice. So much more freedom than in England.
Yeah.
But it's the thing is, in Holland, the schooling system isn't as if it is in England, because in England, it's all really stressed. But in Holland, they're all like sort of laid back and relaxed.
So how do you feel about leaving?
Well, excited, but it's also sort of quite sad because I'm going to miss all my friends here.
So did you organize a party?
No, we didn't.
Well, tomorrow's a bit of a party. We had consecutive sleepovers for the children.
It is a bit like a funeral because you don't realize what's going to happen until much later, because you're so busy with doing things beforehand, preparing for it, and then once it has happened, you only realize weeks and weeks later what you lost, what you're missing.